About 9 million people in India are blind. ...65% is because of cataract. It continues to be the most common surgery that we perform. And we don't have enough surgeons.
So if someone doesn't have vision, it's a big impairment for the family because then there has to be someone constantly supporting them.
Cataract is an avoidable blindness. In the last year, I have done 300 life-changing cataract surgeries.
With the help of virtual reality, you can train doctors quickly and safely.
The tactile feedback that you get does make you more aware of what you're going to be doing in the real OR.
When I joined this hospital, my average time for surgery was almost an hour. The VR simulator helped me dial down that into 10 minutes. All those movements just become subconscious.
As doctors, we gave them good vision. They can resume their normal lives, see their family members or the world and its colors. It's very surreal.
So when you have well-trained surgeons, you feel very confident. That helps the whole society.
I'm very grateful and honored that I can make an impact on a daily basis. It adds more quality of life to the patient and to the family and society as well.